concert. So we're going to be doing an evening of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, because it's second grade. That is what they learn how to play, so you're going to be hearing all sorts of variations of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star tonight. And this is Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, the first song that students learn how to play, the Suzuki method. And Shinichi Suzuki, the person who developed this method, he actually believed that once a student knows how to play Twinkle Twinkle Little Star on the violin, that they can master the instrument. And the violin is, I think, the most important instrument in the world. So you can leave here tonight knowing that your child has mastered the violin. So we are going to be starting with Twinkle Variation A. And let's say the name of that rhythm together, guys. Then we will be playing Twinkle Variation C, and we'll say the name of that one together.
Down 15, up 15.
She's fanning herself. So that's over?
Yeah.
No.